Happy Wednesday to you. We are tracking snow moving into northeastern Kansas, northwestern Missouri, and a batch down to our south. This area of snow we're tracking, that's pushing north and eastward and pretty much going to overtake a solid portion of our viewing area, especially along and east of I-35. So look for those snow chances to continue, and temperatures staying below freezing all day long. Wind gusting as high as 20 miles per hour. It'll make it feel like we're sitting in the teens.